85,000 kilometers of paved roads carried their laws, currency, legions, and beliefs to over 400 nations. Their art, architecture, and engineering genius still generate wonder today. It was Horace, one of their most famous poets, who urged them, carpe diem, seize the day. And in their day, they would seize the territories, treasuries, and gods of other civilizations. They were the Romans.